Hello, everyone, welcome to the channel. Today in the safari we are exploring the beavers for our amazing animals. Did you know, beavers, industrious aquatic mammals native to North America and Eurasia, are remarkable creatures with profound ecological impacts. Scientifically referred to as Castor canadensis, these keystone species are renowned for their dam-building behavior and vital contributions to aquatic ecosystems. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. Leave a comment down below on the next amazing animal you want to see. Beavers' most distinctive trait is their ability to engineer complex dams and lodges using sticks, mud, and stones. These structures create ponds that provide habitat for various aquatic organisms, increase water retention, and regulate water flow. Consequently, beaver activity enhances biodiversity, reduces erosion, and even mitigates flooding downstream. Their behaviors and physical adaptations are noteworthy. Their sharp incisors continue growing throughout their lives, enabling them to fell trees for dam construction and food. Beavers also possess a transparent third eyelid, which protects their eyes underwater. Their fur has specialized oil glands that waterproof their dense underfur, allowing them to remain warm while submerged. Despite their positive ecological impacts, beavers have faced historical persecution due to concerns about flooding and tree damage. However, modern conservation efforts recognize their importance and aim to coexist with them harmoniously. Through responsible management strategies and habitat preservation, humans can appreciate the invaluable role beavers play in maintaining healthy aquatic ecosystems. In conclusion, beavers exemplify the intricate relationship between animals and their environment. Their remarkable behaviors, ecosystem engineering, and capacity to transform landscapes emphasize the significance of their presence in nature. Recognizing their role as ecosystem architects is crucial for fostering balanced and sustainable cohabitation.